I played a course in Dublin. The back nine was fairly tight. Bloody bunkers everywhere, but not a girl in sight. There's only two of you in Ireland. We all know who you are. If you ask me, your policy is just way over par.
For God's sake, let the women play. A woman's touch around the greens can brighten up your day. For God's sake, don't let Mother Nature down.
I'll grab you by the birds and bees and run you out of town.
You tell me.
I just told him.
Sweep the green.
I'll sweep you off your feet, you little fox. It's been going on too long, but now you've met your match. When it comes to equality, Jake Stevens plays off scratch. I'm coming to your clubhouse. Some heads are gonna roll. If you wanna play on Judgment Day, bring a caddy for your soul.
For God's sake, let the women play. A woman's touch around the greens can brighten up your day. There's women in the door, but we can't get them on the links.
I'll call our lady president and find out what she thinks. What the hell is going on in there? You have all the men running around the place on their own, like the children in a nursery, and all the women are out there trying to get in to play around the golf and a cart. All they can do is get a round of brandies in down the pub and wait for the old jackasses to get back. What the hell sort of situation is that?
For God's sake,
let the women play. A woman's touch around the green can brighten up your day.
For God's sake, don't let Mother Nature down.
I'll grab you by your birds and bees and run you out of town.
Take it away, Jakey.
I was on the golf pitch the other day, trying to score a little goal into the golf hole, and this woman said you have to get off the pitch because you're not allowed there. I said, I'm allowed here, I'm a member. You're not allowed here, woman, and I hated doing it. I thought it was a disgraceful thing to have to say to a member of the opposite sex. So I turned around to the guy beside me and says, I hope you're ashamed of yourself making me do that to people. And he said, just take your swing. And I says, I'll swing it into your face, club boy. And so I nearly did. Well, I didn't do anything at all. In fact, I said nothing, but I was ashamed.
Say what?
Never mind, just give me a 5-iron and we'll take a shot. Now that's a golf club, it's not something for pressing shirts with, woman. Now, it's game, this is. It's kind of like hurling, but without the madmen in it. Now pull that little trolley behind you with the teas in it and the stuff. Tea, that's tea that you play a ball off, not a tea that you drink. If I ask you for anything at all, look in the golf bag. Don't leave my sight, let me see at all times. And every time I hit a ball, I want you to shout four. And it's not the number, goddamn four. It's a warning that men understand when balls are flying into their heads. Like soldiers or troops in Afghanistan or something. So just remember what to do. Don't do anything without asking me. And then I'll try and get my membership thing sorted out later on, okay? No more fussing.